Mr. Trask is our fearless leader. A man of learning, a voracious reader. He can recite the Iliad in ancient Greek while fishing for trout in a rippling creek.
Endowed with wisdom of judgment sound. Nevertheless, about him, the questions abound.
How does Mr. Trask make such wonderful deals? Why did the trustees buy him Jaguar wheels?
He wasn't conniving.
He wasn't crass. He merely puckered his lips and kissed their ass.
Come on. Come on. One more. One more. Come on.